Good morning, Beth Facey.
There is a student reminder to get your parking passes registered today because today is also when tickets will be issued.
Congratulations to the junior football team who took control over AOB, getting a 31-0 win. Great job to Braden Roberts, who ran for an amazing touchdown, and Dustin Farian, who made an unbelievable sack. Keep it up, guys. And here's today's sportscast.
Congratulations to Lindsay Lean, who is now Facey's Artist of the Week.
Come check out her amazing photographs as well as other pictures taken by the R20 class in the front display case. If you are interested in making your grad memorable, come join the grad committee. Our first meeting is today at 11:40 in the library. See you there.
For today, the menu
consists of country lentil soup, chicken strips, salami, provolone, and roasted pepper panini, a rib burger, pineapple chicken, Moroccan chicken casserole, and couscous side salad. Now, here is more on the Palestinian efforts to be recognized as their own state. Barack Obama says that he is frustrated by the lack of progress in the Israeli-Palestinian peace efforts, but he said the two sides must reach an agreement together and, quote, peace depends on compromise.
To all of the grade 10 students who are to sign up at the band room for auditions for the band trip, that auditions are held on September 28th, 29th, and 30th.
Finally, the U of A is hosting a parent meeting tomorrow at 6:30 in the library. There will be a short presentation followed by a question and answer session.
That's all for today.
And remember, you stay classy, Bev Facey.